Hey, anyone thinking chocolate chip cookie dough and a waffle cone?
What the hell is wrong with you two? You are completely obsessed with sex. This morning you left the computer on gangbangfacebath.com.
I get my weather from that site.
All right, let's go. Everybody upstairs.
I can't stand these. Look at how much I own parties. They're obnoxious.
Get in here. You're going to love this.
I think a safe room is a bit over the top.
Where are the guys?
Where's everybody?
What about the shiny new set of cans of Mandy Bohack? Am I right?
Maybe we should turn this off.
What about the known correlation between floppy boobs and large mouth vaginas?
Okay.
You look down there, it's like, hey, I'm Billy Big Mouth Vagina. Home on the range. Where the big mouth vaginas feel strange, where nothing is good, and it can't fit your wood.
Here we go.
What are you doing?
Taking mental photographs for my spank bank.
You know what I love about divorcees? They love sex.
Is that true?
I like to think so, though.
You would like to think it was true.
Well, that's one of those things they don't tell you when you're young, huh? That you're still going to be jerking off after you get married?
Tonight's the night we'll make history. Honey, you and I.
I'm giving you a hall pass.
A what?
A what?
A what?
Week off from marriage.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious.
Fuck you.
We're gonna run my favorite play. Starts with a P and ends with an ussy.
What is it? Got a few pickup lines, I'll just get the ball rolling. My cock just passed away. I was wondering if I could bury it inside you. I just wanna celebrate.
Who are those?
Just some brownies of the pot variety.
Are you as baked as I am?
No, I'm fine.
Man, I'm gone! What's the matter? You can't get any bigger, you little bitch!
What are we in a massage parlor?
Gentlemen, what rub and tug with teabag happy ending?
Oh, no. I said rub, no tug. The teabags, where you heat those up. You don't know this stuff? I just want to celebrate
another day! So you ladies must be from Ireland, because when I look at you, my wiener doubles in size.
Wait, no, hold on. No, he meant that his cock's doubling.
This is why we need to go to a gay bar. I just want to celebrate.